Hello everyone, this is CypherDeck, and today we are back in My Little Blacksmith Shop. They've made an update to the game, which means we're going to be starting anew, which is fine with me, because in the previous version, you could not make money off of the higher tiers of ingots. So now that they've fixed it, hopefully we'll be able to make some money. All right, let's go ahead and put this over here. And this over, oh boy, that's a thing. All right, we got all kinds of ingots over here. Let's go ahead and get those on the fire. Oh boy, come on. At least we got three on. So they made a big change to the game that I don't like, but the rest of it I kind of do like. So the thing they did make a change to is they added this little radial thing. So instead of like before, where you could just get off my camera. Before you were able to just continue to hit like a sword until it turned into a hammer. Now you actually have to specifically select the hammer. And it's a pain. Anyway, Cypher's Blacksmithery. There we go. There we go. Whoa, hello. How did you get past me? What can I make? A great hammer. So, before we do anything, we want to go here, select the blunt, and we want to go ahead and get three of these bars. By the way, this little snapping tool on there, it's amazing, makes it go a whole lot faster. Also, I can't control the music, which hopefully isn't too loud for you guys. You do have to quench now, which is amazing, but yeah, it's all kinds of cool things going on now. You know what, you're gonna have a special handle for your great hammer. Yeah, this is not gonna work, is it? It's not gonna work. So, you know what? You go up there. You get you a handle you'll like. It'll be a nice fancy one too. Boom. There we go. Love it. 53, okay. Maybe it's because we took so long. Let's see, can we, yeah, let's put this in there. This in there. How are we doing on customers? Also, the customers now, they have to run from all the way over there. See where they just spawned? Like, unless a customer just snaps in, like, see, they're coming from now over there. It takes them forever to just run into here. I do like the little things though, like these little curly hues. It's hard to see there, but great sword. You know what? This is another thing, is that if one person starts asking for a great sword, everyone asks for a great sword. Make sure. Okay, hopefully. Yep. Okay, there we go. There we go. We have this already made for it. Okay, handle. Do your thing. Why in the world is that not working? It's not snapping. Oh, there it goes. Have fun. Big bucks? Yeah, 53. All right. How much money do we have so far? That's makes me want to do a thing, but I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna wait until we've sold all of our copper. So I want to try to get through to whatever we can today, so that we can maybe try to get up to iron, but we have to go through tin, and because of the fact that the prices are working correctly, we'll definitely go ahead and try to go that route, is to get... Hello, you need a great hammer. Of course you need a great something. That means I'm going to have to get a... two-hander. I'm gonna have to get a single ingot. Okay, let's go ahead and take this, put on there, put this over here. Heated? Yep. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. That's bad. May still make a sword. Okay, good. Okay. There we go. You know what that means? It's time. It's time. Now whatever we do, let's not mess up. And we're also gonna try to get fancy handles and stuff, but we wanna wait until we know what it is that we have to make. Uh-oh, sun's going down, as you can see by the rays coming through the door. Hello! One-hand sword. I can do that for you. Okay. Whoa, good thing I didn't hit it. There we go. Go ahead and give this a nice fancy look to it. There we go. Put this in here. One hand guard. No. Okay, good. Good, 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 good. We just need to get a fancy handle. Grip. Fancy. Order it. Jeez. Come on. Pick it up. We're in a hurry here. We got time constraints. Oh, how much did we make? Wow. 292. You know we're going to put that point in charisma. That is amazing. So we now have enough to sustain our situation. We can continue to use 10. Yep. 10 and fancy handles. Hello, great hammer. Okay. Wait a minute. 10. Great hammer. Okay, cool. Let's get this on there. This on there. Just FYI, we're using 300 money on this one. So... I expect 300 as well, back from it. Let's go ahead and go back, grip, fancy. Place order. Get that. Get this. Oh my goodness. Don't leave. Do not leave. Do not leave. Give it go. Okay, there you go. Okay. 430. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's go ahead and close our shop. That's so much money. So much money. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. We still have 110 on there. We have 450. This is going crazy. Open up. Let's open that puppy up. I'm gonna go ahead and just do it. I'm gonna go ahead and order two of these. Place the order. We're gonna put this right here. Hello, how can I help you? Great hammer. Fantastic choice. Let's go ahead and get the ingots here. We're gonna go ahead and get place that order. Keep 100 on us at all times. Should not have done that. Should have just put that on there. Go, 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 gadget. This is awesome. I am enjoying the game now because we are able to do this. Go ahead and do this. Hit this button. Bunts are still selected. Get this on there. On there. And there. Come on. Let's make that big money. Okay. $432. Nice. Let's go ahead and take this, put it in there. You're garbage to me now. Don't go out the window. Okay. We have one ingot. We'll go ahead and get four. Again, keeping up with our 100 on us, just in case for some reason we fail and we get like 15 gold for 300 gold worth of work. Okay, a dagger, we can do that for you. Cold, here's my heated one, put that on there. Do this, just making sure we get the right one. Okay, come on. Nice. Get this. This should even be 100. This should be 100 and something. There you go. 151. So, if we keep this up, and we get like a two-hander or a one-hand sword or one-hand hammer or two-hand hammer, we'll be out of this material that we have right here, we'll be able to afford to go up to a iron, because iron is 300 per. If we're getting 400 per, we have 300 in reserve right now. Okay, hello, how can I help you? A one-hand hammer right now. Okay, we can definitely do that for you. We'll get it done ASAP. There we go. Good thing I stopped. Okay. Give you the design that everyone's raving about these days. There you go. There you go. Let me guess. 290 is what that one's going to sell for. Yes. 290. Look at that. Look at that right there. 600. We have two left. We need to get some more handles. Let's go ahead and do that. Let's go back. Get some grips. We're only doing fancy now. Only doing fancy. There we go. Put those in there. Really wish there was a fancy pole arm. I don't understand why they didn't do that. Even going on to actually making the handles or something like that. Hello, I need a pole arm. You know what? You know what? I will give you a pole arm. A pole arm you will love. A pole arm that you will enjoy. Let's go ahead and put this on here. We're going to go ahead and... Oh, what? Where's it at? There it is. There we go. There we go. Is this the first form we're making? Yes, it is. All right. There we go. There we go. Thank you. Oh, we're so close. We're so close. Let's see what the person orders next. If it's a one-hander, I'm going iron. Okay, here we go. Ask for a one-hander. Anticipation. And one-hander! It is! A great sword. I really wish it could have, but you know what? This is fine as well. Let's go ahead and go back. We'll go ahead and go with 10. But you know what that means? It's gonna give us enough. It's gonna push us over that line. It's gonna give us that 900 that we want. There we go. Well, that's cooking. Get this over here. We don't have guards. Okay, it's heated. Let's go ahead and get this done. I don't remember what we made last. Okay. While we're doing that, we're going to go ahead and get a guard. Two-hander. Perfect. Okay. Don't you do this to me. Oh, thank goodness. Oh, thank goodness. Did that give us enough? It did. It hit more than did, yes. So... Go ahead and pick these up. Put these over here. Here comes another customer. All right. Where are we at? We're at four or five. I think we had one on our last list. So I just need to clear that list every day because I think six is how many we should be able to do per day. And if we're doing that, hello, one-handed sword. Fantastic. We can do that for you. Let's go ahead. We're going to have to get some more guards. go ahead and do this. Go ahead and get place order. There we go. Hopefully I'm inside the house. Okay. Okay, we'll worry about that in just a moment. Just making sure again. There we go. All right. Bring this up here. Maybe not on the edge. Get a one hand. There we go. This. Give me big bucks. Big money. Hello. Hello. We just. What? How? Wait a minute. Was that right? Is that right? 3, 6, 7, 8. We made 200 and 53 profit. Oh my god, it's press P. You know what? Yes. Okay. Okay. Alright. Is that a day? Is that a day? Boy. That is a lot of money. I'm gonna go ahead and just get three more. Now that'll give us four on the table. Four on the table. Oh my goodness, this is amazing. I don't think I have anyone else coming. Let's go ahead and close the shop. And I'm gonna go ahead and just leave those right there. Not even gonna touch them. Let's get some sleep. Day three. Come on, guys. Let's make the money. There we go. Man. What is the next one? What's this worth? It's 500. If we can get 1,500. Wait a minute. No. Wait a minute. If we can get 1,500 and they ask for a dagger, we can get titanium. That would just jump us up all the way to the end of the game. Right? I mean, how much more could you want? You need a one-hand hammer? I can do you a one-hand hammer. Let me tell you about one-hand hammers. Me. I am the best one-hand hammer smith in the world. Just saying. One-hand hammer coming your way. Wow. So much money to be made. Let's go ahead and give it. Yeah. Let's do that one. Okay. We're getting low on handles. There we go. Oh my goodness, how much was that worth? 852. Oh, so much. Just wait for a two-hander. Oh my goodness, what a two-hander bring. Let's go ahead and get some handles. Guards, not guards, handles, grips. This is bonkers. Come on, man. Get in here. Okay, let's go ahead and put this over here. Hello, how can I help you? A dagger? Well, I can definitely do that for you. Let me go ahead and get that made right up. See what it does. There we go. Okay. Let's get a handle on it. There we go. 400. Just I can't believe the prices that are coming out of this. This is just absolutely crazy. How much money do I have right now? I have 30. Breathe. Breathe. Oh my goodness. Ingots. So, let's see. What is this one? That'd be... For two would be... That's 2,000 for that. Adamantite. What do you want? Or a great sword? Yes, I can do that for you. How much money do I have? No, can't do it. I'm only gonna get two this time. I'm gonna try to maximize this because we have not made... We haven't made a 200 yet, have we? Or was it... Or did we get like 800 for it? I forget. Hi. We respect you. And we will make the best product that we can for your needs. We are here to make good stuff for you. And hopefully you will love it and pay us lots of money for it. Okay. We definitely want to try to get this situation. Okay, blade. You did want a blade. Great sword. Yes. Here we go. Okay. There we go. What? What just happened there? What just happened there? Wait a minute. $225. Give me a one-hand, please. Ask me for a one-hand sword. A one-hander. Please. Ask me for a hammer. Anything. One-handed. We're about to change the game. Give me a one-hand hammer right now. You got it. You got it. Place the order. Get the bricks. Get them in here. Whoa, those are cool. That was purple. Okay. Let's make sure that... Okay, we got that. Are these heated? Ooh, hello. Is this showing the quality? Is this like you, if you get, like the last one is going to be purple? We're playing Dungeons & Dragons right now. Or is this Diablo? Is that what's going on? Okay, let's just use this one. There we go. Wow, look at that look. Look at that look. You? Okay, I'm afraid to look. I'm just gonna look over here. What in the world is going on? What in the world is going on? How many orders have we had? We've had... They paid me 2,000 for that. 2,000. Oh my goodness. It's 2,000. Oh my goodness. Okay. Oh, geez. What do you want? How can I help you? I want to make the best thing that I can for you. Give me a dagger. Oh my goodness. Just a dagger? Just a dagger. Oh my god. Yes. Yes. You will get the best dagger that you have ever had in your whole life right now. Do I have a handle? I have a handle. Oh my goodness. Make this like a 3,000. Okay, is it cold? It's heated? Oh, I told you it was going to be purple. I told you it was going to have a purple name. No! Okay, wait a minute. We're fine. Place order. This is my stupidness. This is me being stupid right here. Okay, Okay, that was me being... Oh my goodness, how do you get a one-hand hammerhead out of a single ingot? This is purple also. Wait. Dagger. Oh my goodness. This isn't going to give me as much money as I was hoping because of the fact that it took so long. Yeah, they only gave me 1,000. It was pretty much the cost. But I do have a one-hand hammerhead that's worth a solid 1,500. I need to get some handles. How much money am I down to? I'm good enough to go back to iron. So I'm fine with that. How many? Oh, we have someone incoming. One hand hammer, please. Ask for a one hand hammer. Give me a dagger. Okay, I'm fine with that. Fine with that. Let's go ahead and just make it fast. Let's see if we can get more than 1,000 this time. Come on. There we go. Wait a minute, this is mithril? There you go. Okay. So I just made a little bit of money. I'm gonna have to go back to making iron. But still, we did good. We did okay. I think we're gonna go ahead and end it here, guys, and pick up next time. Hopefully you enjoyed. I am absolutely loving this whole situation. We were able to make some of the most expensive stuff. It just happened to be that we haven't been able to sell it yet. Cold mithril hammerhead. Amazing. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. This is CypherDeck. Peace out.